Ittefaq report: Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina arrived Paris on Monday on a three-day official visit to attend One Planet Summit. An Emirates flight carrying the Prime Minister and her entourage landed Charles de Gaulle International Airport in Paris at 7:40 p.m. local time. Bangladesh Ambassador to France Qazi Imtiaz Hossain received the Prime Minister at the airport. From the airport, Sheikh was taken to Intercontinental Paris Le Grand Opera, where she will be staying during the visit. Bangabandhu's younger daughter Sheikh Rehana, Foreign Minister Mahmoud Ali, Senior Secretary of the Prime Minister's Office Surya Begum, Foreign Secretary MD Shahidul Haq, Secretary of the Ministry of Forests and Environment Istiaq Ahmed and PM's Press Secretary Ehsanul Karim are accompanying the Prime Minister. In the afternoon, the Prime Minister will join high-level segment of One Planet Summit at La Seine Musicale, a music and performing arts center, located at Isle Sainguin Island in the western suburbs of the French capital, reports BSF. Prime Minister's busy schedule today will begin with a meeting with French President Emmanuel Macron. The meeting between the French President and Bangladesh Prime Minister will be held at Elysee Palace, official residence of French President. Later, the Prime Minister with other heads of state forward/government will attend a lunch to be hosted by French President for the leaders taking part in the summit. In the afternoon, the Prime Minister will attend a community reception at Intercontinental Paris Le Grand where she is staying. The One Planet Summit is an alliance of hundreds of global leaders from all sectors for accelerating the collective actions against climate change, particularly to find new means of financing for adaptation and mitigation.